back into my Jesus, telling him what he had done to fulfill the good commandment. He knew every single one. Jesus said, there's something that indeed did lie. The Savior told the truth, didn't hold the message back. He was teaching the truth in love, telling it like it is, teaching the truth in love. Our woman caught in evil and without another bond, the truth so very obvious, made no attempt to lie. With all the foes against her, how she fell so all alone, till Jesus asked the people who would throw the first stone. He was teaching the truth in love, telling it like it is, while teaching the truth in love. Sometimes it's hard to know exactly how we are to share when the Master's words of confidence directly do we dare. Should we water down the message? Should we tell them only part? Will they see him in our message? Will they see him in ours? Are we teaching the truth in love, telling it like it is, while holding your motives, showing that we care. Are we teaching the truth? Telling it like it is, while holding pure motives, showing that we care. Are we teaching the truth? Are we teaching the truth?
Yeah.